everyone, in this video I will show you how to make a paper airplane called the flight. So you want to start by doing is getting an A4 piece of paper, and you want to fold the piece of paper in half. Then what you want to start by doing is folding this whole side here into the middle there like that. Copy on the other side. Then what you want to start by doing is fold your whole page in half. Fold that. Fold down to there like that, and fold even further until there's a few centimeters left, like two centimeters left. And then you want to fold down exactly until that point on the other side. Then you want to make your blade really sharp, so you want to keep folding up like that, come straight up like that until it that's really sharp. Okay, so when your plane's really sharp, you want to fold it all down like this, fold it up to there like that, copy on the other side. And there we are. There is your plane done. Bye bye everyone. See you in the next